We're really delighted to have with us today the Nobel Laureate, Dr. Katalin Karikó. I'm here to tell you she is a fascinating individual. She has an amazing story. And without further ado, I give you Dr. Katalin Karikó.
This is a great honor to receive the award. So my journey started far away from here in Hungary, and I grew up in a very simple household. I tried to inspire the next generation. So I tried to describe that how you can be resilient and how you can live your life happily. You know, you have to come and enjoy life because, you know, you are here, you are a scientist. You are already so privileged, and so you have to be happy.
So just by way of introduction, I'm Dr. Amy Patel. I'm an assistant professor in the Wistar Vaccine and Immunotherapy Center. And so it's really my honor today to present the Helen Dean King Award. The Helen Dean King Award was established in 2016 to honor women who have achieved distinction in biomedical research. You've been an inspiration for all researchers. Through your pursuit of mechanisms of RNA, you've demonstrated to everyone what was unachievable. And so on behalf of Wistar Women Scientists, as well as Wistar Institute, it's my pleasure to present to you the 2024 Helen Dean King Award.